Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Today, as you can see, I'm wearing a RuPaul t-shirt, and if you saw the title, we are going to the drag and drive-in, or is it drive and drag? I don't know, one or the other. But basically it's the RuPaul girls. Some of the RuPaul girls will be doing a drag performance, but in the form of a drive-in. And we actually got VIP, so it's six of us. Myself, my fiance Joey, my mother, my brother, his fiance. Ew, why did I just say that? Gross. His boyfriend, sorry, they're not engaged yet. It's all about us this year. Okay, sorry. Michael and his boyfriend, the Michaels, and then Michael's boyfriend's sister, Desiree. So we're all going. It was like a package deal. Basically, we don't have to sit in our car. We get like a little section right in front of the stage. From what I know of, it was expensive and nothing was included. Like literally, we had to take our own chairs, furniture. We're having to take our own like beverages. And yeah, basically we have to supply everything. All they do is just supply like little section things. So that was kind of, it was kind of odd because we did the EDM drive-in here in San Antonio and everything was included. And then you could buy like extra alcohol, whatever. So I guess we'll see how it is. We're still gonna make the best of it. We actually bought tequila, so hopefully that, you know, gets us excited. But I wanted to jump on here before we get there because it's gonna be dark and I'm probably not gonna be able to film an intro. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I will do a full review after the drive-in to let you guys know if it was worth it, if you should just sit in your car regular price or do VIP. I'll let you know and enjoy it. Okay, bye. VIP pod. We're literally right here in the front. We got here like really early. But we're here. Everyone say hi. Hi, hi. Hi. Say hi. Are you excited?
I don't even know why I'm here.
Are you gay?
No.
No? So the stage looks amazing. All the other VIP sections. If you're not from San Antonio, it's at Ingram Park Mall. Last week there was a shooting, but there's no shootings today. So, yeah, so far so good. I'll keep recording as the night goes on.
The only shooting are videos.
Videos. Alright, so we're waiting for the show to start. We made a couple of drinks.
You made that.
And there's Dora. How do you feel?
I feel wonderful.
Do you like gay people?
Oh my god, I fucking love gay people.
Aww. How do you feel?
Oh my god, I'm cold. It's cold out here.
Do you have a drink?
I have a drink, and it's making me colder.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I love you too. Okay.
Very excited to see.
Oh, Dencha La Jefa.
Where is she?
She's a local.
Yeah, isn't she gonna be here?
Maybe. Are y'all excited?
I am. It's my first drag show.
She said it's her first drag show in case you didn't hear her. Mirales, are you excited?
Wait, it is? This is not her first drag show. There's two drag queens sitting right there. She's a liar.
Are you excited?
Remember,
yeah.
You're
scared. Oh.
I'm so excited.
Wait. She's excited because she got a band.
Are you sure?
All right, well, we're waiting for the show to start, so we'll see you in a little bit. Okay, bye. Cheers.
Got out of the
fresh from the high. Because we're not really in San Antonio, because some fucking faggot on Twitter is going to go, they're not really in San Antonio, they're 8 miles away in a parking lot. Fuck you, faggot. But it is what it is. And what about that smooth opening number? Girl, I'm out of breath and I did nothing but get caught up in a nightgown. That is some fucked up shit. This is sad, but it is what it is. And here we are tonight in a fucking parking lot. Now, after 2020, a parking lot seems good. Is that crazy? This is serious. And let me tell you, this is the first time I've worked a parking lot standing up. That's all I gotta say. Because if you're a good whore, you can suck dick by the Outback. That's what I'm saying. Also, I'll let you know that if you go to 106.1 in your regular, look at this paperwork. Look at this, girl. You think some fag could have ironed it for me? I kept trying to read the teleprompter and it says JCPenney. I'm saying that. You turn it to 106.1, you can hear the cool menthol stylings of my voice in your vehicle. And also to let you know that if you want to tip these girls, go to PayPal or Venmo, and you look up Voss Events, you find the girl you like, and you can send them some money, because they are really, really desperate cunts. They really are. Now, I'm glad that you're here tonight, and we're going to get this shit show started. So are you ready to see some drag, motherfuckers? I mean, this is what it is. We're here to save 2021. Oh, I didn't talk to you over here. Hello. What's your name?
Michael.
Michael, nice to meet you. And what's the story here? There's a lot of people staring at me.
My mom.
This is your mother. Okay.
My twin brother.
Your twin brother.
His boyfriend.
Oh,
fiance.
Okay, oh, fiance. You know what? I really don't need to hear all this. I'm sure you're going to be on Hoarders sometime soon. I'm good. No, your mom's gorgeous. How old are you, bitch? You look fabulous.
43.
You're younger than... I was going to say me, but I realized that was out loud. You look good! 43, bitch! 43 years. You don't even get that for murder anymore. That's good. No, but we're going to have a fabulous show for you. So if you're ready for this shit fuck, we're here to save 2021. So let's bring on the queens. Here we go! Woo-hoo! I can't believe he's 28, girl. She's 43. She looks good. That fucking faggot needs to get some moisturizer. She needs to step over to Sephora. Is the mall still open?
Transformed into a gamma-powered superhero.
Yeah. 33, I'm a grind with a pin.
Doing? You doing good? Did you enjoy the show?
Yes,
do you like cross-dressing clowns? Does this excite you? Yes, I'm a cross-dressing clown, bitch. Look at me. This is not a trick question. You're waving your finger like a lesbian. What are you doing? What are you doing? Wait, let me ask you a question.
Yes.
Did you ever
lick a pussy.
No.
Look, at, not even that one time in college?
No.
That was rude, assuming you went to college. Now listen, I'm kidding. You're a mother. Look at all the kids. Don't answer, Mom! Don't answer! It's all good. It's all good. But I hope you had a good time. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Would you come back again?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Because we might be in a parking lot again. You know, if people don't wear that fucking mask, we're going to be doing this around. Do you understand? Alright, now, we're gonna wrap it up with our final number of the evening. Are you ready for our final number? If not, I don't care, because we gotta get out of the parking lot anyway. I gotta sweep up after. So let's get this shit started. Here is our final number of the night. Take it away! I can't believe she's 43, girl. She really looks good. You know she licked a pussy. She probably got citizenship from licking that pussy. I can tell. Nasty bitch judging me for wearing a wig. Blowjobs later. Bianca Del Rio! Woo!
guys, so we are back from the drive and drag, and we were trying to look for food, but everything was closed, and it was 11 o'clock, so we ended late. Overall review, I liked it. Excuse our bird. I don't think it was worth $400 for the VIP. Because, I don't know, we had to take our own chairs. We parked far, we had to walk. It wasn't far, but just to take chairs and ice chests and stuff, I don't think it was worth the $400. But overall, each drag performer performed once, and they did like 4 or 5 minute songs, and they were pretty good, I thought. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, it was a good show overall. It was just, the show was good, but as far as the venue, I think that's where Mark's coming from. It was not worth $400 for, there was...
It's Ingram Park Mall. It's a trashy mall.
Yeah, we're outside, we had to walk, we had to basically usher ourselves to our location.
The show itself was perfect. Tense, I loved it. Funny, they interacted with the crowd, the song choices, just the outfits, everything was beautiful.
Yeah.
But like I said, like he said, the venue is, it's Ingram Park Mall. Look it up. There was a shooting last week. It's not where you want to be at, okay? But the drag performer, Bianca Del Rio, made it like, she knew we were in the not so friendly area of San Antonio, and she made it a joke. So, I mean, that's what they're supposed to do. So,
right.
It was cool. Thank you for watching. We had a good time. You had a good time?
Yeah, it was an awesome time. It was a little chilly, but other than that, it was really nice.
It was worth it. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It felt great to get out and do something. Not as normal as we normally would, because usually we go to a drag show at the club. But it was fun. Thank you guys. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We will catch you on the next one. Make sure to keep wearing your mask and stay safe. And we love you guys. See you later. Bye.